It's time to open your eyes. It's time to open your eyes. I said it's time to open your eyes. I said it's time to open your eyes. It's time to open your eyes. It's time to open your eyes. I said it's time to open your eyes. I said it's time. We're living in the age of stupid, where reason gets muted. Reasons of change, they get diluted. They think that we're clueless, when clearly we're not. Now we represent the realness in British hip-hop. We're never gonna stop now, laying down opinions. We gotta think about the way we're living though in England. Forget the USA and these games that they play. See, we're our own country, or that's what they would say. But we're locked to them in debt, so we're never gonna get these chains up off our neck. Now they're leading us like pets into wars. It's East against West, that's bullshit, man. Can't they see that we're all the same flesh? Now it's never gonna rest, they've kept us in check for the last few centuries. Ain't gonna change yet. We're too content to be sat on our ass, watching TV, getting wrecked, just having a laugh. I'm not no different, I feel the same as the next man. No hope, don't vote, they all got a game plan. They're all in the same gang, Illuminati. Trust me, it's gonna get dark if they try and mark me on my right hand with this half-eared chip. That's the mark of the beast, and I ain't having that shit. It's written in the scriptures, the Bible and Quran. They created this war between God and Allah. So far, in just my generation, we see 9/11 and all these occupations of Middle East countries. But look back further, see there's fucking decades, centuries of murder. Started with the monarchies and European bankers. But why would they do this? Power-crazed wankers spread across the planet like they're cancer. New world order is here and Obama is the gangster.
Open your eyes, fam, and don't believe the lies. What we see is paradise, is getting demonized. You sat on a sofa, or the television feeds your hype. Use a graphing while you can't even read or write. The devil's not that red-horned evil guy. The devil's inside everything that we despise. They globalize and they minimize the population. My brother done told the world about abomination. Cause you gotta be a part of the bloodline. Not all gangsters have to do gun crime. Some work on a bigger scale, fishing for a bigger fish. Politics is obvious, I'm sick of it. Not a British citizen, I spit a dart for every innocent that they're killing. Every single Palestinian, they're killing them in millions. But it don't get on the news, so the majority get it confused. And they think that Obama's here to save us. Obama's just a way for them to gain trust. They got people who don't vote to start voting. It's just a way for the Freemasons to know things. Get you on a system, now they got you. And if you sign on, fam, then they got you. And if you've been jailed before, then they got you. You. And even if you're walking on the road, fam, they got you. Cameras clock you, feds patrol the streets, and they're making up reasons to stop you. Most ain't got a clue. We all know that the whole world is at war over fossil fuels. I wanna move, but I gotta do what I do. If you know someone else, then tell me who. You wanna know why Obama made it? Cause Obama and Bush are related.